the 2nd Infantry Division Medal of Honor recipient. On January 2, 1951, during the Korean War, Sergeant First Class Junior D. Edwards was advancing under enemy fire near Changbongni. Edwards charged the hostile emplacement alone, throwing grenades as he advanced. He neutralized the weapon and killed the crew. When more enemy resumed fire, he renewed his supply of grenades and silenced the second gun, killing its crew. For his extraordinary heroism, Edwards was awarded the Medal of Honor.